It's 15 rounds, and here is round one. Gone round one.
Try to really do something in the first five rounds, and that round proved it. He's going at Joe. He's not sitting back and playing around.
Not at all.
Tell him I don't have a monitor, will you?
He's just got to wade through there and use that head.
Big right hand. That was a good one, you. And schedule for 15. Good punches by Frazier now as he's got Ali on the rope. Ali with the rope dope. Running here. Of Ali and Foreman last year.
I would have to say that on Foreman's punches, they were more roundhouse punches. Joe's trying to pick his spots. He's trying to go between the hands. He's trying to go behind the elbows, then the kidneys, and this is bound to have a telling effect later on in the round if the fight goes that far.
This is when Ali puts on the rally towards the end of the round.
That's right. Frazier cannot match hand speed with Ali, so his best bet is to try to stay inside, and Ali starts flurrying, is either tie him up or push him toward the ropes.
I noticed that Ali missed a lot in that round as though he were over-anxious.
To a certain extent, he had played so much in the round, and toward the latter part of the round, always in the last 15 or 10 seconds, he tried to throw a big flurry.
Fight so far. A low blow by Frazier. He's warned by the referee.
All right, ref. Yeah, ref.
It looks to me as though this is going to be decided on condition.
End up the way a lot of people probably suspect.
There's the corner of Ali as he leads the cheering. Ali leading his own cheering. corner of Joe Frazier, Eddie Futch, Milt Bailey, and George Benton. Round five coming up. An awful lot like the first fight between Frazier and Ali in 1971.
The later rounds, if he stays on the ropes, there's the hook.
And I noticed he wasn't as sharp in that last round. He missed a lot. A big left hook. That was early in the round. Ali dancing for the first time. Frazier's good right hand to the head for the first time. Carlos Padilla from the Philippines. Wants to. Ali having a good round.
Aggressive. As you can see, Joe's got him on the ropes now. He'll step back, and Ali was his opening for the uppercut, which is
here it comes. Ooh, that was a
very good uppercut. But as you know, in the first fight, this is how Joe caught him on the ropes. He was throwing an uppercut, and he caught him over the top with the hook. So it's very dangerous also.
Little by little, the support. On the inside. Oh. double hooking with that left hand, head and body, body and head. The 15. Going flat-footed. Meaning get the arms across the body. That did Ali no good. Going around. Grazing punches. I don't know, Flip. I think it's a pretty close fight.
I do too. I do.
Heavyweight championship of the world.
I think that, Joe is just
let's
it's
see
fantastic
Joe,
the way he's taking it.
Let's see Joe Frazier here now in one of his big rallies of the round.
I still feel that Ollie's got control.
Ollie alternately dancing, fighting flat-footed, and going to the rope. That time. Now this is a switch. Joe is on the rope. Fight all the way here in the Philippine Coliseum. Trying to get them out of there. Ali will probably open up all of a sudden. A minute to go in the round. This now. Frazier trying to trap Ali on the ropes. Ali with those sharp punches. I notice that Ali's not getting a good follow through on his punches like Frazier is, though. Gianni doesn't seem to throw everything into a punch.
Ali is basically not a devastating puncher. Joe's main asset is his power. And Ali's main asset is the speed and the sharpness. And in this fight, conditioning, physical conditioning is going to mean a lot.
And Ali is scoring on him. Two minutes left in the round. Frazier looking for a spot on the inside.
Get off the rope, Jeff. Get off the rope. Get off the rope, Sonny.
Get off the rope. looked awful tired, is puffed around both eyes now. Ken Norton.
John, for the first time, Frazier has sustained a small cut under his right eye.
And he's very puffy under those eyes. Biggest round of the fight for anybody. The doctor comes up and looks at Frazier. I think it's going to be over. It's all over.